If they ever need a guy to play King Lear, they should hire Bonamo. Oh, what an actor.
What if he's not acting?
Oh, come on, Danny. It's a lock.
What's bothering you?
The evidence. It's almost too good. Mostly if Bonamo wanted to hit the hitman, why would he plant $10,000 on him with his fingerprints all over it?
An expensive red herring. He's clever and the best liar in Honolulu.
What if he's not lying and it is a frame?
No, I don't believe it. He's guilty.